Pacers are on the track and pretty into the post. Race number five, claiming Pacers, racing 1 mile. Field of 10, there are no changes. Here's the lineup, the one Armbro Kahuna. Number one, Stidham of Circleville, Rocky Stidham trains and drives. The two, cleanup man. Oh boy, Kathy Potter of Marysville, Ron Potter, the trainer, Dave Miller. Three is Going National, owned by Brad Hanners and Brandy Duncan of Washington Courthouse. Chuck Grubbs trains. Ryan Holton gets the call. The four, Winsome Flat Out, owned by Marlon and Laurie Smith. Marlon Smith trains for Donovan Jr. Five, Av La Riba, owned by Melby Ober of Cable and Hildebrand trains. Eric Lentford with Alliance. Six, Terra's Terror, have been trained by Robert Bryan of Courthouse. Mike Wilder up. Seven, No Sail, owned by Marsha Wagner of Fredericktown. Eric Hall trains, Tom Hall drives. The eight, Seal and Stamped, owned by Philip New of Waverly. Don Barker trains for Jeff Out. The nine, Sand Rook, owned by Clarence DeLong. Danny Landis of Grove City. Lloyd Hawk trains, Dave Hawk in the bike. And the 10, Jiggy Jung Bluegrass, on train driven by Tom Lovely and Rick McKinney of Ohio. Win, play, show, perfecta, and a twin trifecta wagering 9 minutes until post time.
Race claimers on the backstretch.
There they go. And they're off. And from the outside, No Sail, selecting a front end move here alongside racing his second half, La Rebo. Towards the inside three, Going National. From off the rail fourth, it's Armbro Kahuna. Angling in from the outside comes Sand Rook fifth. On the villain, sixth, cleanup man. Two lengths, seventh, it's Jiggy Jong Bluegrass. At the villain, eighth, Terra's Terror. Ninth to the inside, Winsome Flat Out. Early trailer, tenth, Sealed and Stamped. They're at the first quarter, 27-4. And Avla Rebo to the outside takes a lead from No Sail. Then it's a gap of about 2.5 lengths, Going National at the rail and racing a fourth, Armbro Kahuna. Racing through the stretch, the 17-1. Avla Rebo calling the shots here. He's followed a second by the 25-1. No Sail now to the outside. First up, here comes Armbro Kahuna to pressure the leader. Sand Rook gapping that cover badly. Fourth, at the run five is Going National. Past the half now, 57-4. Jiggy Jung Bluegrass to the outer floor, racing a sixth. At the rail, seventh, cleanup man. To the outside, eighth, comes Terra's Terror. Down the back stretch, fighting it out of the front. And Stidham pulls the plugs on Armbro Kahuna, and he responds here. Takes the lead a length, now moving three wide. Here comes Jiggy Jung Bluegrass, and Jiggy Jung Bluegrass powers by here, takes a lead, and Sand Rook going right with him. Terra's Terror right behind him is racing a third. They're at the three quarters, 127-3. Round the final turn, and on the outside is Jiggy Jung Bluegrass, but Sand Rook keeps him parked to the outside. And with cover now, Terra's Terror poised to strike three wide, less than an eighth of a mile to go. And down the stretch they come, three of them across here. Out of the inside, Sand Rook with the lead. Between horses, Jiggy Jung Bluegrass and Terra's Terror three wide, their noses apart as they drive deep stretch. It's Sand Rook hanging on. Second, Terra's Terror, Jiggy Jung Bluegrass. Third, the mile 157-3. Trackside is the official winner, number 9, Sand Rook, a 5-year-old son of Raven Hanover from the Brett Hanover mare, Missy's Time, owned by Clarence DeLong and Danny Landis of Grove City. Lloyd Hawk, the trainer, Dave Hawk in the sulky. Sixth win of the season. This is a career mark for him, 157 and a 3/5.